press. No, that's just prestige. More than a prestige. Let's get more than a boom. Let's get about a dozen booms, guys. It's back. Prestige, last six boxes on the break pad tonight. Yeah, we've seen some amazing hits out of this stuff. Let's keep that party going. We are Bomber Sports Cars. Collectibles, the home of Big Money Live Breaks. Igniting the collector and you at 10-12. We are rolling, guys. Thanks so much. Good luck to everybody in. Thank you all so much for your bids and for joining us tonight. We are at BomberBreaks.com. We have one other break that love to get going tonight, man. It's a dual half caser of 16 Museum Baseball and 15 Inception. If you're a football-only kind of guy, we have, Treasury, I guess, if you're a memorabilia fan. Treasury's coming out. New football, I think Gala football is coming out pretty soon. Anyway, let's see what we got over here. I think after Prestige, that is all we got for now. But Friday night, guys, I'll be back. I won't be out tomorrow, but Friday, we're going to have some that Treasury. It's kind of like the old Leaf Vault product, all memorabilia items. I'm sure there'll be some football stuff in there. That's on our website now. Flawless Baseball got pushed back to Friday. We were expecting to do that on Friday, but unfortunately not. So anyway, guys, good luck to y'all. Appreciate your bids. If you guys enjoy yourselves here, we invite you all to follow us here on Ustream. It is the only place we broadcast live. Normally Wednesday, Thursday, Sunday. This week we're going to the Cavs game tomorrow night, so we'll be here in C-Town rooting them on. We are located in Northeast Ohio. Bomber was my uncle's nickname. He's from Northwest Ohio. That's where the name comes from, guys. And I tell you, we wouldn't be here without you guys, so thanks so much. You can find us on Facebook as well. Our Twitter and Instagram are at Bomber Breaks. And our YouTube page, we'll get the videos there, but we encourage you all to watch them on Ustream here, as you can watch them as soon as I save them, and there won't be any audio interruptions as there is sometimes on YouTube. Multi-team cards, guys, if we hit any of those multi-autos, they go to whoever owns over 50% of the team, 50%, over 50% of the card. Otherwise, we go to the randomizer. And shipping, guys, we'll be getting these out by Saturday. If there is a card you want to scan or a picture of, just let us know in our eBay message system, or you can always email us, bombersportscards@gmail.com. So, guys, thanks so much. Each day that I am live, I always send out a newsletter that you can check out what's going on. That comes from that same email. So you put us on your contact list. That'll make sure you get those. You can also find them, of course, in our social, guys. So hope you guys enjoy yourselves. Hope you'll be back. Appreciate you all so much for joining. Here we go. Prestige football. I've got Captains. Here we are. Come on, Cardinals, Falcons, Ravens, Bengals, and the Chargers. Duke. Blue Devils, my man John, he's working there. He's got the Bills and the Titans. Player with the Panthers and the Bears. Jay Shadow, 99 with the hometown Browns. Setco Marble. How about them Cowboys? Sea Cubs, 31 with the Broncos and the Seahawks. Blue Titans. Let's go Lions, Chiefs, and Rams. The Loose Cannon with the Packers. Bay Area Bills with them Texans. Orzo, 21 with the Colts. Adam Sotpost. How about them Jaguars? Who are we looking for, Adam? We got a Jalen. All right, sounds good, my man. I'm going to do my best. That's for darn sure. Josh, good luck to your Dolphins, Eagles, and Niners. Rick Stone pictures with the Vikings. My Wilson, 1978, with the Patriots and the Saints. Dr. J, you got the Giants and the Redskins. Jaw Fam 4 with the Jets. Big D Cowboys, 1988. Threw me a curveball tonight. He's got the Raiders. And Vandy, 82-49, Steelers and the Bucks. All right, John, I know you're working, man. Let me know, update me if you're watching right now. You can always check out via our website with the Bomber Bucks thing if the PayPal deal is working now. Not so good. So, guys, there are six boxes here. Prestige, man. Wow, I've seen some big cards come out of this stuff. In our full case break, we hit a Mariota out of 5. Wouldn't mind seeing another Mariotas. D. Dom, yes!
Go, Rams, go!
How else is in the house, man? Kevin there. Oh, what's up? Say what's up to Kevin, guys. There's a link there to the double half case. Chase the museum tonight. Chase the frame. Still about 20 spots left. Let's not go home early tonight, guys. It's only 10:18 here in the East. I'm happy to stick around, do some more breaks for you guys. Alrighty, here we go. Trying to give John a minute here to take care of payment. John, my man, we gotta have it, brother. Oh, good, he got it. Thank you. All right, we got it all set. So we're still looking for our baseball guys to jump in on that dual half case. It's sitting there ready to rock and roll. But right now, let's get her done. Thank you, John, appreciate it. Good luck. Dom, you're right. Weird stuff has. That might explain why. There's some really good deals. You guys got some good deals on this tonight, so hope it pays off for you guys. Bomber breaks, Chris. There's the boom. All right. I kind of flipped through the rookies. Hackenberg, Bosa, but the backwards cards, the first one, I gotta make sure, veteran base. Some of you guys I know do not want veteran base, other guys do, and I know the Vikings do want this card right here. Rick Stone, Laquan Treadwell. About time I pulled old Laquan. Boom. Excuse me. Jacob Tammy of the Falcons. 54 out of 100. Also, numbered card in there. Extra points. And James Harrison. All right, so those insert cards. That's a good start. Rick Stone. Congrats. Ole Miss products. I know some of you guys don't want your veteran base. I kind of already have some of those. There's a Treadwell base rookie, Dak Prescott. And there's a Bryce Petty number to a hundo. And it is autographed for the Jets, Jets, Jets. How about that? Going out to Jaw-Fam. Jaw-Fam, congrats, man. First autograph there. 37 out of 100. Nick Vanette, extra points inserts. Super Bowl heroes, Tracy Porter. Tracy Porter. Rick, yeah, Topps will not be doing any cards. No, sir. They are done. For now, anyway. I guess they're not doing anything this year with football. Kind of a bummer. Corey Coleman, Zeke Rooks, and Adolphus Washington. That is signed by Adolphus. For the Bills, Duke. Dukey Blue Devil, man. There he is. First autograph for one of your teams, and Alfred Morris, extra points, insert piece. Buckeyes, number three, that's Thomas. The acetate, Reggie Ragland. Rick, you believe, how about that, man? Rick, did you just see that? You must be on a delay piece. Laquan, that's a nice hit for you, man. All right, Rooks. Up, Brian Hoyer, number to 50, not signed, just number to 50 for the Texans. Very Bills. So, by the way, guys, if your teams in total don't get an autograph or a numbered card, we'll throw in a hobby pack for you. I'll just try to hook you guys up. Hey, Xavier Howard, a Baylor man. Josh, your Dolphins getting on the fun there. Xavier Howard. Oh, Andrew Luck to 50. Holy cow. Orzo. Boom. Nice. 29 out of 50. Glenn Gronk, Julio Jones is the acetate. He's ripping these packs. It's nice, boy. This takes a lot less time than it used to, right? Got Will Fuller. The Duke is loose for the hometown Browns. Boom! There's ink, too. Jay Shadow, 99. Jay did not see a shadow. He came out and hooked to Duke Johnson, 23 of 25. Nice. All right, there's the acetate Super Bowl heroes. Nice two cards there. Backwards, Martavis extra points. Martavis Bryant, knucklehead Tunstall. Rookie start at Driscoll. Hackenberg in there, Bosa. And there's an Arian Foster, number to 50. And that's an extra points version, number to 50. 3 of 50, Texans. And Jordan Williams on the other side for the New Orleans Saints. The Saints march in for Ma Wilson, congrats. Heath Miller, extra points insert. Hunter Henry and the Russell Wilson acetate. First two boxes, guys, of our six for eBay friends tonight. Again, thank you guys so much. There's a couple more. Thank you guys so much. The dual mixer, the dual half case. Let's go frame hunting. Roger Rabbit says, come on, guys. Go jump in that baseball mixer. Dual half case of Taz Museum. Let's see who gonna get framed with me. We gonna find that frame, guys. I hope so. We got six boxes of nine in Museum. No case hits have hit, and the case hit's still alive, of course, in Inception 2. And there's only five total boxes in that stuff. So pretty good opportunities in there. Love to have you guys join. Just $67.99 on that one. Nice baseball stuff tonight. Wendell Smallwood, there's a Wentz. And Leonte Carra, 22 of 100. That is signed, boy, to Fins. Fins have a nice amount of autographs, Josh, or else I'm just pulling them all for you here in this stuff. Congrats. 22 out of 100. Carra, Neon Deion Lewis. Since Neon Deion Sanders does not want to be known as that anymore. Deion Lewis, number to 50 for the Patriots. Matt Wilson, congrats on that one. Kandiche, another Ole Miss man, Robinson. And Ezekiel Elliott is backwards. What these cases? Come on, Setco. One time set. Oh my! Setco! Boom! Zeke is loose on the brake pad. 14 of 50. How about them Cowboys? They're pretty good. Not a terrible hit right there. He's probably going to start. He's probably going to play a lot. People are talking like you got to play, you got to get Zeke in early in the fantasy drafts. John/Setco/God, man, it's been a while. I'm glad to hit you, man. Congrats. Let's get that into a mag piece for you. There it is, Zeke. Awesome, man. 14 of 50. That one's looking good. Kevin Hogan. That one's numbered. Chiefs, man. Purple parallel. 79 out of 100. Chiefs. Going to Dom. Just message us on eBay if you guys watch this back and don't want your veteran base cards or any base, you know, whatever you don't want us to send. We'll find a home for it. We are obligated to send them all out, and we will if we don't hear from you. There's a Goff. And I got a passport of Cardale Jones. 49 out of 100. There he is, Cardale. Buffalo Duke Blue Devils, man. Got that payment in just in time. Thank you so much. And congrats. Back-to-back Buckeyes. 58 out of 100. Rashard Higgins for the hometown Browns. Hometown Browns. Dachshund Rook, Kessler. Sharon pick Jets. Josh, you're saying they're the Dolphins? 71 out of a hundo, peak. There's a Tannehill extra points. Woo, that one's number to 50. Boy, there was a lot in that first half case, it seems like. I hit you a pretty good amount, too. Montana Super Bowl heroes. Oh, Adam Bomb just dropped. Ha, Josh, did you get them already from last week? Wentz Rook, and there's Sammy Raincoats. Autograph Steelers. So the Steelers, what happened with the Steelers tonight? There they are, Vandy, congrats, 67 out of a hundo. Tajay Sharp, extra points. There's a Goff and a Manning acetate. Goff medley card, medalish. Ah, oh, sorry about that, Josh. Got this base cards he didn't want. I forgot to make that note. My boys went and upsetting them. There's Bosa. And an extra point of Torres, man. And that is numbered. Oh, nice number to 25, Niners. Nice going, Josh. Number to 25, Torrey Smith. And then on the other side is an auto of the Buffalo Bills, Reggie Ragland from Alabama. Alabama, Reggie Ragland. Duke. Boy, the Bills are bringing strong. Sam Bradford, extra points. Franco Harris, Richard Sherman. Oh, valued collector. We have a redemption card. We also have Carson Palmer. Hit his autograph in our first break. 5 of 50, Carson. Cardinals, Captain Severe. Curse. All right, guys, valued collector. Let's find out the valued collector that's going to win this card. All right, rookie signatures, extra points red. Card 65. Leonard Floyd. All right, let me go look and see who wins the card. Which team Leonard Floyd is. I got my cheat sheet put there over here. Dobbers, player. Congrats. All right, congrats to the Burst. And here is a Shark Hand request. Woo! An autograph! Boom! Dom, how about them Blue Titans? Purple Parallel. Number 50 of Shark Hendrick. That's pretty good. That's not terrible at all. And Alex Smith, not numbered on the extra points. Dak Prescott is backwards for some reason. We don't know why. It looks... It's not numbered. Not numbered at all. Van Dammit. What's up, my man? Welcome. Great news. I love it. You remember? Yeah, that Carson, that was yours, huh? Sweet. I remember. That's a good hit, too. All right. Nate Sudfeld is on the other side. Nate is autographed. Redskins mojo. Dr. J. Giants and the Redskins are yours. You got the Sudfeld auto. The Indiana Hoosier. Nice. And they decided to put that one backwards too. Not numbered. Weird how they've allocated those inserts somehow. Odell Beckham. What? Where'd he come from? Boom. 70 out of a hundo. Dr. J, Redskins, Giants, you hit both in that pack. Nice. Congrats. Oh, boy. Look at this. Ole Miss man. Rick Stone. Boom! Second Treadwell. Oh, man, I like that one. I got family that works at Ole Miss. Saw that kid light it up against the Crimson Tide a couple years ago. That's awesome. On Card Auto, the NFL Draft Parallel. Aaron Green, extra points. Woo! That is sweet. How about the Vikings, Ricks? Come out of nowhere with authority. Come on, we need a second Goff in the case, huh? There's a Goff rookie in there. Aaron Burbridge. Yeah, that one's autographed for the Niners. Josh. Dolphins, East Coast, West Coast, Niners. Burbridge, a good one out of Michigan. Michigan State. Brandon Allen of the Jags, an extra points version. A little something, something, something there for Aaron. Oh, or Adam. Adam, I tell you what. It's Aaron one day. Adam, you're the, it's Adam the next. Sorry, brother. Come on. That's why I can't hit you the right guy. We're trying to hit Jalen, I think, right? Mr. Ramsey. Ramsey, Charlie. That's where we're looking for. Josh Ferguson. That is an Indianapolis Colt. Orzo with some ink, man. 32 of 50 on that ink. Nice. Josh E. Ferguson. Tannehill, not numbered, extra points. Guys, we got one more box plus these two packs. So one and a half boxes left. Good luck. Six more hits plus some numbers. Autographs, that is. Six more autographs. And it might be Jarrell Adams. No, he's a short printer. Jarrell, short print rookie because he was backwards. That's what I'm calling. He sat down with me at the NFL debut in Chicago, and I swear, you know, I still think he plays at NC State. In South Carolina. Such a knucklehead I am. To the G-Man. The G-Man go to Dr. J. Now Brandon Allen goes to Adam. How about that? I got you an autograph. Brandon Allen going to Adam. Maybe he's called, maybe it's Aaron. You know what? Aaron. Boom! It worked! So a Cravens to 50 for the Redskins. Dr. J getting a Southern California man. Very cool. Dr. J is like, find me an autograph of Mr. Cravens. He seems to show up in every other case you open. We have seen a lot of Cravens, haven't we, Dr. J? You got that. You're welcome, brother, dude. All right, coming down the wire, guys. Let's do some more baseball, fellas. What do you say? Man, where's our museum fans? I can't believe this break's not moving. Let's get it going, man. I don't want to quit yet. Fiance may not mind, though. She's... Oh, how about this? Dermoni Dawson for the Steelers. Vandy. 8249. Boom! 21 of 50. Banner season. Dawson. And a Kendall Wright for the Titans. Duke Blue Devils. A little mojo there. 63 out of 100. Some numbered action there. And that's Flair Fitzgerald. Lara Fitzgerald and Clay Matthews. One more box. Good luck, everybody. All right, good luck. Good luck. Rooks, 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 Rooks. Connor Cook. Is that an... Oh, yes, it is. On the card. Man, I'm surprised. Prestige is not... It should be doing better on the Bay. Between me and you guys, it was a rough night for us on the Prestige, on the team auctions tonight. But I tell you what, they delivered pretty good. Pretty good. Raiders, Big D Cowboys. I think Connor Cook's a Raider, man, ain't he? Sweet. And there's a Dak Prescott, extra points. Ba-da-da-da. That's when you gotta look, take advantage of those teams, right, guys? Heck yeah, Hall of Famer. Hall of Famer in the action. In the actions. Hall of Famer in the actions. Like, Joey Bosa rookie. Oh, another redemption. Who's that gonna be? Who's it gonna be? All right, on the action, that's what, Danny McBride would say, actions. Jameson Crowder. Dr. J. Jameson Crowder, Redskins. Nice one there. 2 of 10 on that one, low number piece. Hines Ward is that Super Bowl card. And a Bosa. All right, here we go. Valued Collector. Valued Collector. Here we go. Rookies, card number 99, Will Redmond. Will Redmond. Let me go look at my list. Will Redmond. Redmond. Will to the 49ers. Charlie likes the 49ers. Josh likes the 49ers. Niners and Dolphins both with some actions. He's bounding down. He's bounding down. That was such a funny show. Chris and Knuckleheaded show, but it was funny, funny, funny. There's that Jalen Ramsey. How about his autograph in here, maybe? What else we got for you guys? Anthony Barr. Is that an autograph of Anthony Barr? Oh, it is. Vikings are officially in fuego. Rick Stone. Woo! Rick, hey, would you part with one of those Treadwells, by the way? I'm just kind of like, I wouldn't mind having one of those for my PC. My cousin works there. Kind of a fan, man. Root for the Ole Miss. All right, good luck. One more box. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Here we go. Corey Coleman, there's Zeke. And it's Cody Kessler here. Maybe autograph. Oh, my, it is. Hometown Browns. Jay Shadow, number 9. To go along with that Duke. Rookie Cody Kess. For the Hometown Brownies. And number to 100, Leonte Carrad. Got his autograph for you, Josh, early, and there's a short print. Extra points. Serial numbered 39 out of 100. So, guys, hang with me. I'm going to show, I'll do a quick review of all the autographs and the numbered cards. Starting with Zeke. Oh, yeah. 14 out of 50 for the boys. Dr. J, yeah, I love it. Homeboy. All right, Leonte Carrad. That one was numbered out of 100. Autograph Kessler. Bar auto. Niners Redmond auto. Crowder to 10. Connor Cook on the card. Kendall Wright out of 100. Nirmani Dawson out of 50. Cravens to 50. Brandon Allen auto. Jarrell's a short print rookie. Ferguson out of 50 auto. Burbridge auto. Treadwell. Draft day. Beckham to 100. Sudfeld auto. Charkhandrick to 50. Burst Leonard Floyd. Palmer to 50. Ragland auto to Hundo. Torrey to 25. Sammy Raincoats to 100. Tannehill out of 50. Peak to a Hundo. Higgins to a Hundo. Wait a minute, I'm sorry. That's not autographed. Peak's autoed. Cardell Jones to 100. It's 12 gauge. Hogan to 100. D.I. Lewis to 50. Carrad auto to Hundo. Jordan Williams for the Saints auto. Foster to 50. Duke is loose to 25. Andrew Luck to 50. Howard base auto. Hoyer out of 50. Dolphins Washington for the Bills. Bryce Petty auto to Hundo. Jacob Tammy to a hundo and an auto of Treadwell. Extra points variety. Sorry, Rick. Yeah, I don't have a teddy. All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining. How about let's fill some baseball? Let's fill some baseball up, guys. What do you say? All right, guys, thanks again for joining. Be back at you guys on a Friday with some more eBay action. We'll see where we're at here on this one. Let me stop and say.